dallying with administration. But sympathy's a luxury which tends to be dispensed with in short order when it comes to football, especially when there's a new manager to impress, and that manager is himself trying to impress the fans and the board. Oh yes, there was also the small matter of a first win in charge too. And if it was playing on Kenny Jackett's mind, then he'd have been pleased to see Paul Connor put his side in front. Kevin Nugent's flick on, Connor's neat control and finish. The Swans won up 4 minutes into the second half. Jackett's made no secret of the fact that he feels his strike force is reasonable, while his midfield lacks bite and his defence lacks, well, pretty much everything on the evidence of some matches this season. Yesterday was a good example. Darlington's equaliser coming on 67 minutes after the Swans had failed to take any number of opportunities to guard against the danger. 18-year-old Danny Graham is on loan from Middlesbrough. He gave the home support something to smile about, for a short while at least. But when he got just over 5,000 fans populating a stadium of 30,000 seats, and your financially strapped chairman has departed the scene, leaving you in dire straits off as well as on the pitch, you can be forgiven for expecting the worst. And that's exactly what Darlington got when first Roberto Martinez shaved the post with a free kick, only for the kindest of rebounds to land on the most willing of foreheads. Kevin Nugent works hard for his goals and for others, so he deserves the odd gift now and again. And in truth, they don't come much more generous than this one. That goal coming just 10 minutes from time, and the Swans now within sight of gifting their manager the win that he'd so craved. There was still time for Darlington to worry the Swans at the back, though. It was a scrappy ending to the game, but then again, it's been a scrappy season all round. Roger Freestone eventually braving the melee to claim the ball and to claim all 3 points, leaving the exchanging of handbags to others. Darlington at least had the consolation of staying up. The Swans had their first win at the Kenny Jackett.
Big win for me, personally. You know, it's one I'm very pleased with, but also the performance. We played well today and deserve to win. You know, we need to get this equation right, and we need to get it now. And there's an opportunity in the summer to be able to change things around for the good of the club, and I'll be taking that.
Well, what a relief that was for Kenny Jackett, his players and the board, no doubt. The Swans on 58 points, that puts them a length 14 behind the last playoff side, 22 away.